So for the C1 through C7, I don't go for the spinous processes on this. I go for the tubercles and I push gently with my thumb to feel the tubercles there. Or better yet, if I have the infant facing me, I can use this finger and I can feel the tubercles down C1 through C7 and palpate that way.